SIMBA NYC TV.
Hi, this is Shelda Smith of Shelly's Entertainment. Welcome back to SIMBA NYC TV from out of Brooklyn, New York. Today is Saturday, September 3rd, 2016. Thank God it's Saturday. If I seem to be excited, it's because today is Labor Day Saturday, the Saturday before the actual big carnival. There is so much to do today. Today is not for the faint or the weary, but it's for those who can endure to the end. So what we're going to do, we are going to Panorama. And Panorama is the steel band championship. In our past episodes, we featured four bands, and two of those bands are going to Panorama. So we're going to follow them. We're going to follow them to see if maybe one of them will come back a winner. And I'm sure Panorama is a place where we can see so many other interesting things. So stay close, stay next to me. We're gonna have a great time. Let's go, no time to waste.
As you can see, RADOES is behind me and they are setting up and getting ready to hit the stage. So I want you to stay tuned. Don't go away, we'll be right back. And we are watching RADOES making their way up the stretch to the stage. And they're about to play for you. And they're about to do something amazing. Try to defend their title and hopefully walk away a winner. Three-peat. Stay tuned.
Let them know.
Let them know. RADOES, three-peat.
Yes,
sir. Coming for them. Manners.
Yes.
Bless.
Yes.
Military.
Yes.
Three-peat, three-peat. Three-peat. This is it. This is it. And it's going to be sweet. orchestra. The captain is Junior Man Samuel. The manager, Tom Montrell Cohen. Pan steward by Roland and Larry Harrigan. There are 100 players in this band that will be giving us a tune composed by Jovan James, sung by Five Star Akil, and arranged for the band by Terrence B.J. Marcel. The drill master was Dane Gulster. Ladies and gentlemen, here to play for us, Different Me. I want you to put your hands together once again for band number 10, the Rados Steel Orchestra, Different Me.
Trinidad. You fuck Trinidad. Joe and James, sung by Five Star Appeal, and arranged for the band by Terrence B.J. Marcel, with 100 players. Put your hands together and show your love for our final band in our competition, the Rados Steel Orchestra.
Yeah!
They gave us just to let you know that one, it's a daytime affair, MC Wasi. Interfaith Medical Center, The Daily News, Caribbean Life, WBLS, Hot 97, Caribbean Airlines, and of course, the group.
Beautiful, beautiful performance, beautiful performance.
Okay, thanks. Great work, great.
Yeah, did you hear the crowd's response?
Well, I didn't expect anything less, understand? In terms of we work very, very hard. You know what I mean? We have our trials, tribulations, in terms of everything. Family does have that all the time, and then still make it, all right? So seriously, all the members, we definitely have to give thanks to them, you know what I mean, for working, settling down, and doing what we have to do tonight, all right? And also the management, and especially Mr. BJ Marcel for a beautiful rendition, all right? If you listen to the song properly, it's really showing you what Trinidad and Tobago is all about. You feel a lot of moods, you understand? Even at the end, you bring in some Chinese, you know what I mean? You know, as they say now, them Chinese cooking all kind of different things in Trinidad now, so we have to make sure, all right? But we said, you know what I mean? Our style in terms of addressing, it's Panorama, the best band win, but really and truly tonight, all right? I ain't think nobody better than us. All right?
No.
It's a pleasure and honor. Pleasure and honor.
Thank you so much. Thank you for your time.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
It was beautiful.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
All the best. Enjoy your Labor Day.
Yes. And we are talking to man. Nobody better than you tonight.
You're right about that.
It was beautiful. How did you feel about the performance?
I got cold bumps. Beautiful, beautiful. The best they ever put, bring it forward.
So you think you did the job? You think you did what was needed tonight?
Hard work, yes. I think so.
So we'll wait
for the first prize.
I like that. Thank you so much for your time.
You're welcome.
This is the man. This is Rado's drummer.
I'm one of the drummers. There are two of us.
That's right.
And we just try to keep it together. Make sure that the judges were comfortable in what we had to portray. And I hope that what we portray, they fully well understood the different side of us. And I think the crowd spoke, so I think there's nothing more to say. Just to wait for results and just keep our fingers crossed.
I think your sticks, they did the talking tonight.
Well, thank you, God. I think it came through the Almighty God, and I thank Him so very much for giving me the strength still to do it. I'm also the 2016 Panorama Champion drummer in Trinidad and Tobago, which is Desperado Steel Orchestra. So far we have a good little thing going through Almighty, and I just hope that we can keep it together. That's it. So thank you so much.
Thank you for your time.
Very much, thank you.
And I know you're going to be celebrating a bit.
After God, hopefully. Thank you guys so
thank
very much.
Thank you again.
All right, no problem.
Can we all stick?
This is the leader of the percussion. And you know what? It was held together nicely.
Thank you. Well, I mean, every night we try to put our best foot forward and improve over the mistake that we made the night before. So, it's been steady. Guys been dedicated. They show the love. They spend the time doing what they had to do, you know?
Again, do you think that you did enough?
Man, listen, we did a masterpiece. I'm sorry. We did a masterpiece. I mean, like I said, we took the time. The guys were dedicated. And the dedication and the hard work has paid off. From the response of the crowd, I really presume that we really caused a stir. And that's what we wanted to do.
was beautiful. I mean, it really had everybody in suspense. And you know, when a panorama tune holds you in suspense.
Yeah, it's unstoppable. It's really unstoppable. It's really, because I mean, the vibes from in the yard as of Friday night. Yes. You could have felt the energy. You could have, when we were rehearsing, slow, fast, it was always a round of applause. So what they say, the voice of the people is the voice of God. So we knew that our work was really presented well and was received from the people as well.
We will wait and see. Thank you so much.
Thank you. And to the public, have a safe 2016 Labor Day and Juve. And Godspeed. And thanks again.
Thank you.
correct. We now start.
We all win.
Supporters.
Yes.
So what are your thoughts about tonight?
I got Despas and Rados, you know, the two favorite bands out of Laventille, and we know Rados is number one. They play to the toughest level, you know, that is expected of them. They are orchestra. They did what they're supposed to do, the rhythm, the lyrics, and everything. And you know, we are the number one supporters. It's always a different side of me, and we are nobody better than us. We are number one.
And we must say, we are products of Laventille. We are proud Laventinians. We are representing Laventille in New York and outside of New York. Trinidad, we love you. Laventille, we love you. We are very proud.
We were very happy tonight. From the minute we got in, we know we were winners. From the yard, we heard them and here, and we are very proud to be the crop of Laventille. And now we come here, we are great supporters from top to bottom. Yay!
And last but not least,
I'd just like to say congratulations to Terrados. We know they were winners from the time they got on the stage. Congratulations. We love Rados. We are from the hill. All the best. Bye.
Yes, yes. And on that note, we say goodnight to our SIMBA viewers. Help me say goodnight to our SIMBA viewers.
Goodnight.
Laventille, we love you.
Laventille, all the way.
Laventille, born and bred. Laventille, born and bred. We love you.
And we are back in the studio. I had to let my hair down. It's been quite a day outside. I want to say congratulations to RADOES on that great win. Congratulations to the arranger, to the drill master, to the tuner, to the players, to the captain, to everyone. What a tremendous effort. It's late and I am super exhausted. I have to confess, before we went to Panorama, we actually went to a breakfast party. So we're talking more music, dancing, and food prepared right before your eyes. Now that's a breakfast party. So you know what we're gonna do as a bonus? As a bonus to our great fans, supporters, I should say, we're going to make a part two showing you what a breakfast party is really like. If you like, please continue to comment, to share, and to subscribe. I had a marvelous time, and I hope you did too. Thank you so much for coming on this trip with me. See you next week. Bless.
SIMBA NYC TV.